wax museum here and an aquarium right across from the Grand Ole Opry.